Hey folks, ISU Extension Forester Jesse Randall. We're out here at the farm. We've had some calls come in about when is it the proper time to prune oak trees. Well, right now is the best time, all right? It is late winter and I'm gonna start pruning my oak trees normally around the 1st of November, but putting a hard and fast date on that is kind of dangerous. What I wanna do is have one or two hard killing frosts, and I want that to kill out the insect that will transmit oak wilt. And that's my main fear when we prune our oak trees, is that we're not pruning it in the time where the pathogen has active spore mats and the vector, the netadula beetle, is out flying around, all right? So the dead of winter is really a good time to prune our oaks. And then the other question that comes in before we start to do this pruning job is, what do you use? What power tool are you going to select to prune your trees? And I'm going to tell you that as soon as you have to hit the start button or fill it with fuel and pull start that saw, your IQ drops 50 points and you're going to make mistakes when you're pruning. If you need to use a power tool to prune, you've waited too long to prune. All right, almost all of the pruning I do are with hand pruners. These are hand saws, and hand saws come in a variety of different tooth spacings and gaps. So that's the first one. These are incredibly sharp. Pretty much anything that needs to be correctively pruned can be pruned with a pair of hand saws. The other that I use almost all the time are bypass loppers, all right? These, I got a set that will fit in my hand. They have replaceable, sharpenable blades. And so you really want to invest in a good handsaw and in a good set of bypass lopper pruners. So the other is, again, a little bit larger. Anytime you get bigger equipment, you're less precise. These are bypass loppers, long-handled, so I can really reef on some of these, the branches that we're going to cut today. This is, if I have a lot of pruning to do, this is really where I'm going to aim, all right? I don't wear myself out with these. It does a nice job, an acceptable job, and a quick job. And a lot of times when we're pruning in our plantation or we're pruning our fruit trees, speed is also one of the factors that I look at it. I can't spend all day on one tree when I have 20, 30, 40 trees to do. For apples, I can't spend that. I should be able to easily do that in a day.